I don't know why, but I find myself instinctively worrying about Alette as I approach the gates, even though I know she's gone. Despite everything else going on, it's still mankind that worries me the most.
Thank you. Arbareng is broken. Now the strength of your banner will determine how long you can hold out, while Ivar and the Valka push on to their destination. Your choices up to this point, the number of clansmen, fighters, Varl, and supplies remaining, allow you days of survival. When you run out, catastrophe will follow. Use this time wisely.